News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Another pretty decent evening underway with partly cloudy skies expected, comfortable temperatures, not expecting any wet weather. There is some shower activity out over the Great Lakes, but as it comes east, we're likely to encounter the drier air that's on top of us, so we're not even going to include any of those showers in the forecast. High pressure gives us a nice evening. Now, tomorrow, there will be a few more clouds coming through with some weak weather systems, but I still think it'll turn out to be partly sunny and comfortable with highs in the 70s. Overnight lows tonight, 53, Wiscasset 52, Lewiston, Auburn, some upper 40s in the mountains and the deeper mountain valleys and farther to the north, readings into the mid-40s. 76 in Sanford tomorrow, Freiburg's at 77, Booth Bay at 73. So a few clouds, we're in the 50s overnight. Partly sunny tomorrow, slightly cooler, 70 to 75. Here's a check of the next 7 days.